is Danielle, and today we will be going over the qualitative fit testing procedures. Before you actually get fit tested with your respirator, we will do a sensitive smell to make sure you can smell, so you know that there's never a seal in your respirator leaking. And after we do that, we will, when you have the respirator on, we'll do a negative and positive check to make sure you have a good seal while you're working. And if there's any facial hair in between this margin at all, we cannot fit test you per OSHA standards. And we follow OSHA here. And after we do the positive check and negative check, we'll put the hood on and we'll do a bad smell pretty much, and make sure you can't smell that with the respirator on and your filters on. And then we'll do a series of exercises to make sure that seal never breaks. So while you're working, to make sure you can do your normal day-to-day task at work and you don't ever break that seal. After that, and then you'll get a one-year card from us, and you'll have to come back, but make sure you are always clean shaven. And that is it.